Today we talked about DDAP, the Department of Drug and Alcohol. And the reason why that was so big, because we got to talk about black infant mortality and why that's so alarming. And I'm glad to see that they're focused on it, but the reality is we need a cultural competence piece. We need to make sure when we're dealing with Southwest Pennsylvania that we're dealing with African-American organizations that actually deal with single moms and married moms when it comes to taking care of the baby while they're pregnant and making sure that that baby is healthy inside the mom. Number two is we talked about a decrease in drug usage, and that was critical because I wanted to see, based on how we were spending money, where do we think we were getting the best return? And because it's holistic, I was happy to hear that every aspect of this spoke is bringing a different return to us. So at the end of the day, everything we're funding is coming back to people where we have less opioid death, less death when it comes to drugs than what we had. We still got a major problem, but if we're moving in the right direction, that's what we want to be.